University of Utah in Salt Lake City. I'm Susan Page of USA Today. Welcome to the vice presidential debate, which in a matter of hours went from who gives a shit to holy shit, one of these people will be president next week. Good evening, Senator Harris.
Thank you, Susan. As if spending 90 minutes with Mike Pence wasn't already a pleasure, now it might kill me.
And welcome to Vice President Pence, who has assured us he is COVID negative.
Is negative the one where the thermometer makes the sound of a steam whistle?
Mr. Vice President, keeping in mind the president is currently hopped up on more pills than a 1960s housewife, do you trust his leadership in this health crisis?
Of course. As with all our nation's greatest leaders, his hands are rattling like paint mixers.
That's right. Everything's going great. Ask anyone except Chris Christie, Kellyanne Conway, Hope Hicks, Kayleigh McEnany, three or four Republican senators, Stephen Miller, my campaign manager, Rudy Giuliani, probably. And there was one more.
I hate you!
My wife. Right.
From the University of Utah in Salt Lake City, I'm Susan Page of USA Today. Welcome to the vice presidential debate, which in a matter of hours went from who gives a shit to holy shit, one of these people will be president next week. Good evening, Senator Harris.
Thank you, Susan. As if spending 90 minutes with Mike Pence wasn't already a pleasure, now it might kill me.
And welcome to Vice President Pence, who has assured us he is COVID negative.
Is negative the one where the thermometer makes the sound of a steam whistle?
Mr. Vice President, keeping in mind the president is currently hopped up on more pills and a 1960s housewife, do you trust his leadership in this health crisis?
Of course. As with all our nation's greatest leaders, his hands are rattling like paint mixers.
That's right. Everything's going great. Ask anyone except Chris Christie, Kellyanne Conway, Hope Hicks, Kayleigh McEnany, three or four Republican senators, Stephen Miller, my campaign manager, Rudy Giuliani, probably. And there was one more.
Hate you!
My wife! Right.
That's all the time we have. Thanks for joining us. And remember to stay as far away from the sitting U.S. president as possible.